My name is Galang Permana number 8.
My name is Laily, Sabili, Auliya number 15.
My name is Lina Nuningsih, number absent 17.
My name is Lutfilatul Laeliyah number 18.
My name is Satria, Bintang, Pamungkas number 32.
My name is Vivi Rahmawati number 35.
Keep watching our video.
Enjoy!
Information. Jatijajar Cave Tourism in Ayah Kebumen Central Java is one of the tourist attraction in Jatijajar Village. Ayah District, Kebumen Regency, Central Java Provinsi. Jatijajar Tourism is a tourist spot that is busy with tourism on weekend and holidays. This place is very beautiful and wanna give a different session to our daily activities.
Jatijajar Cave Tourism in Ayah Kebumen Central Java. It's a tourist spot that you must visit because crowd is gone tonight. The local residents of the Jatijajar area are also very hospitable to local tourists and foreign tourists.
Jatijajar Cave Tourist Spot is a natural cave tourist spot. Location in Jatijajar Village, Ayah District, Kebumen Regency. The Jatijajar Cave is from limestone. The leak from the entrance to the exit is about the leak from the entrance to the exit is about 215 meters. The width of the Jatijajar cave is about 50 meters. The height of the Jatijajar cave is 12 meters. And the thinness of the sky of the Jatijajar cave is about 10 meters.
There are also statues which are believed to depict the legend of the Kasarung Lemur.
The height of the Jatijajar Cave from sea is level 15 meters. Because in front of the cave door there are two like thick curves that go parallel. So the cave was finally named Jatijajar Cave. Inside the Jatijajar Cave there are seven rivers of springs.
But that can be accepted easy only for rivers. The four rivers are the Pusarbumi River, the Jombo River, the Mawak River, and the Kandil River. The might of the Pusarbumi River and the Jombo Spring was a water is said to have medical properties. It's used in the for kit of purpose. This is according of the terrorist
Attractive Place.
Jatijajar Cave Tourism has several facilities in planning. One, vehicle parking area. Three, bathroom or toilet.
Are not acceptable. We apologize. Professor, see you again.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bye. See you next time.
Kali mulai dibangun pada 1958 untuk menjadikan diambil batunya untuk bahan baku bangunan. Dan tujuan waktu pembangunan ini dulu adalah untuk intinya adalah untuk ke wisata ya, pembangunan wisata. Wisata adalah kegiatan perjalanan yang dilakukan oleh seseorang atau kelompok untuk menikmati rekreasi atau pengembangan diri bersifat